saja tempat makanan, tapi bagi kita it's a place for semua orang ada peluang untuk masukkan sikit pengetahuan bila mereka try something new. So we make those premium products become affordable. So macam kalau tempat-tempat lain lebih kurang 100 lebih satu burger, lobster burger. It's very common. Banyak tempat ada, Genting ada, surrounding KL pun ada, semua orang jual lebih kurang 100 lebih. Lagi kena plus-plus lagi. Tapi bagi kita, flat, net price. RM49 untuk setengah lobster, dan lepas tu RM49 untuk setengah lobster, RM69 untuk whole lobster. So, for us is we want to give people more opportunity to try good product at a lower price.
So, okay, so, boleh tak boleh ceritakan sikit tentang next cash?
What is secret?
I mean a little bit about Nice Catch.
A little bit about Nice Catch?
Yeah. Okay. So we started with
Okay, how we started Nice Catch? Actually, Nice Catch ialah Abang Manhattan Fish Market.
Abang.
Ini because Manhattan Fish Market has been in the market for 15 years. So, sangat stable. Then, kita sudah ada peluang, how to say ya? We have made our stand in a lot of countries. Manhattan Fish Market ialah buatan Malaysia. It's a brand with American branding, tapi is owned by Malaysia and is built by Malaysian. So dari sana kita sudah establish 15 tahun. And sekarang kita ada di 16 negara. So what is the next step? Because again, another thing is it's pretty much making a statement. Well, it's like building a Malaysian brand and then establish it, and then in the future we can franchise it. So Manhattan Fish Market is more on the affordable side. So now we are doing something that is more premium to showcase a better quality of products, or even more focused into high-end product. Like the salmon here is from Norway and it's chilled, air flown. Tiap-tiap Isnin dengan tiap-tiap Jumaat datang fresh. So that's how we came up with Nice Catch. We want to create another brand that in the future we can franchise overseas. And also it's like the direction is slightly different from Manhattan Fish Market. For here, Nice Catch, the food, the taste is pretty much a fusion in the sense that we have the Western mix with the locals. Kerana bagi orang Malaysia ialah pernah dah pedas, tak ada pedas mana boleh, right? So the same thing, so when we create lobster roll, it's the same. Where is our pedas? It's down here. So we still give that local tweak so that to suit the local market. And then also Asia market, such as Indonesia, Thailand, Singapore, all these areas. So we're looking at targeting not just in Malaysia, and if possible that in the future we can go into Southeast Asia, then later on to Asia. If the brand is doing well, I think it will be good for Malaysia itself, for the country itself. Because there are a lot of well-known F&B brands that are doing very well overseas. People like Otang, people like Secret Recipe, and then Manhattan Fish Market also now is very established. So we're trying to create another opportunity for another Malaysian brand to be international. So this will be something different from what is available in the market. This is a bit atas. So why not Malaysia also can do something atas for the country and sell it overseas? So that's our objective.
Signature dish.
The signature dish here? Our signature dish here actually is the spicy seafood piece. This one is a very local flavor, but with a tweak. So it's a mixture of Western and Asian flavors. It's more towards spicy and sourness, and a bit sweetness. And then we always use the premium seafood like lobster, king crab, and also the French crab. Then you can always add on like udang, mussel, all these things. Gonggong, bonggoleng. That's our signature pot. We should show you the pot if you haven't tried before. And that's our signature dish. Most of people come in will love that one. because it's very local flavors. Lagi satu ialah we don't serve it with rice, we serve it with mantou. So it's a very mixture of local Malay flavors. Consumers are still very confusing at this moment because not all the F&B are following what the government is trying to implement. So sometimes psychologically, consumers still think that no matter what price I put there, even though I stated 10, right? They still think that mesti ada lah, it's 10% lagi 6%. So this is the mentality that haven't been quick. So this is something that I think we have to go through for a while. Why did I come out with this? Why did I come out with this menu? Because can I say that? Because my boss. The signature dish we have is actually something that my the investors like a lot, and they had this particular dish in another country. Then they love it so much that on and off, whenever they have meetings over there, they always go and makan. Then one day they decided that fly me over, learn it, bring it back, and then try to make it a Malaysian, a more Malaysian flavors to it. And so, like our spicy seafood piece, that is the one. And then I come up with a lot of the premium seafood. I believe in. Apa yang saya tak mau makan, saya tak akan bagi saya punya customer. Ini paling penting lah, because a lot of times, because of business, because of profit, a lot of times people tend to cut quality. So for me, it's more like I'm looking for long-term business. At the end of the day, I pun satu pekerja, kalau saya tak buat bagus untuk brand ini, saya tak boleh sampai. Saya kena cari kerja lain kan. So it's better that I treat my customer right, I treat my guests right, I give them the best that I can give. At the end of the day, I'm just protecting the company and also protecting myself to have a stable income and a stable job. So that's why that I came out with all this menu. And also, another reason is we want to create something that not available in the market. Example, the salad that we have, selalu check up salad, number one. I have a lot of Muslim friends, they don't eat salad. Kecuali jeruk, if you consider that as vegetable, but they don't like salad a lot. So what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to give them salad. So I want to make it become a local flavor. So our salad dressing actually is pedas. Our pedas is from the chili padi. So bila makan, you tak akan rasa pedas dalam lidah, tapi you rasa pedas di kerongkong. So we want to give people still have that, hey, I'm enjoying a Western food. But so again, this is something that we want to be different from the market. So our lobster roll, it comes in two different sizes. One is half lobster, or you can choose to have the full lobsters. And our lobster roll is served with our brioche bread, covered with butter. And then the lobster roll mix, we actually put some additional items inside there, other than the mayo and the butter. We actually put some additional items such as ibiko. Ibiko ialah the pot roll, telur udang. So we put inside. So bila you makan, when you're eating the lobster roll, you rasa ada barang meletup dalam you punya mulut. Actually that's the ibiko, the telur udang. So when you makan, dia meletup. Then you gigit dia, pop, pop. So we want to give you that fun part when you enjoy a lobster roll, other than, because everybody has a lobster roll, then why do I want to come to you for a lobster roll?
Win.